Hey guys, it's me, Lego Minifig 24, and today I'm doing what I did in this last video did, when I reviewed the Lego Minifigure Series 7. I'm gonna open it right in front of you guys, and the next two reviews I'll be reviewing with the package opened. Okay? So I'm gonna set my camera down right here, and I'll just open this baby up. And we'll see what I got. Fold out checklist, I'll get to that later. Okay. And it seems I got the engineer guy. Okay. So, put this guy together. Oh, cool hair. And I'll give him his coffee mug. Mug, oh, coffee. He does not want to hold his coffee. He has his coffee mug and his Lego laptop. Okay, see if it opens. No. See if it opens. Seems like it would. Oh, there we go. I think I got it now. Yep, it does. We'll do a close-up on that right away. It's got the keys, got the space bar and everything in there. Very cool. Okay, even snaps closed. Like so. And then he can hold it in his hand, too. Like that. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. They even come with a stand, display stand, to showcase all of your minifigs. Okay. So. Review time. Each minifigure comes with a little mini fold-out checklist, so you can check off the ones that you already have. Unfold this so you guys can see what it looks like. There we go. You can check off the ones that you have and don't have, and on the back it shows you how to build your minifig in case you're too dumb and don't know. Okay. And that folds back up. Simple. And then they all come in their little bag. And that's it. The way to tell if you found this guy, you should feel his mug. Because this laptop is really hard to distinguish from the plate. So yeah. Let's put him out in the light. And we'll give him a good look-see. He has his computer mug. And his little smiley face. So that's cool. He has regular brown pants. Let's see, my camera wants to focus. So yeah, he has a tan shirt and a red bow tie. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but ignore the background noise. He has light blue arms, regular hands. He has one face. He's wearing glasses. And he has the same hair that we get with Obi-Wan Kenobi. Which is really nice. I've always wanted that hair. Or at least one more piece. I've always wanted it in black or brown. So yeah. That's it. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.